Let's go over some common robotic algorithms. Robotic algorithms incorporate sensor data and apply logic so that a robot can adapt behavior to its environment. Robots work in a variety of environments and perform numerous tasks, but robotic algorithms are often based off of a few common algorithm patterns. Sensor loops are the most common type of algorithm. As long as the robot is operating, it is continuously collecting sensor data, making decisions about this data, and then performing actions. Many frameworks such as Arduino use a main sensor loop function. The robot firmware will automatically repeat this function, so you don't need to explicitly write a loop. Loops may exhibit blocking behavior, preventing other systems from functioning. Robot programmers try to avoid blocking behavior, such as long loops. Sometimes, logic that takes a long time to run make robots unresponsive, even causing them to miss sensor readings. To solve this problem, many robotic platforms also have the ability to create interruptible behavior. The CPU on board the robot can respond to sensors and trigger an interrupt service routine. Once the routine is finished, normal behavior resumes. Describing robotic algorithms can be difficult, so computer scientists will use different types of flowcharts. State machines are a special type of flowchart where behavior is described using a graph. State machine logic is easy to convert into code. Many robotic mechanisms, such as the control of propeller speed on a quadcopter drone, may rely on an algorithm called proportional integral differential control, or PID control. PID uses a sensor feedback loop to try to adjust settings on its mechanical components. Robots are now capable of performing computer vision. To accomplish image recognition, computer vision systems use machine learning that takes sample training data to learn how to recognize objects. Machine learning solves problems that are difficult to describe with traditional algorithmic logic, but are easy to solve with statistics and linear algebra. This is just a sample of several common robotic algorithms. Many robots will use a combination of algorithms, depending on the complexity of both the robot and the task that it is designed to handle. When you create a robot, you may encounter problems that can easily be solved using some of these common algorithms.